Hey guys, what's going on? It's Mike. So what I finally got around to doing is I threw my hat in the ring, I bit the bullet, I ponied up, I manned up, and I went out and I purchased some Mylar 2. Very excited for that. And, you know, a lot of people are doing the Mylars, the Mylar, whatever it's called. It's kind of confusing. The whole thing is, in my opinion. But through recommendations of you guys, Mylar 2 was where I should go. And I made a mistake, I think, because my backing boards that I purchased was halfbacks. Halfbacks are half the thickness of a regular backing board. And that was my mistake right there, because when you use the halfback in conjunction with the Mylar, the book looks awesome, but it's very flimsy. So what I did to counteract that flimsiness is I had some Silver Age backing boards, and I used that behind the acid-free halfback, and then I put my comic on top of that, and it took care of the flimsiness. So, like Big E says, Mylar and Mylar is high definition for your comic books, and I was super excited when I got these yesterday. I just went down and they come in packs of 50, these Mylar right here, they come in packs of 50s, and I bagged up 50 of them right now, right away, boom, 50, done. So I just wanted to, you know, all these comics that I'm going to show you, all 50 of them, I've shown in previous videos before, but let's just get on with it, right? You know, I mean, these things are awesome. And you know what? I am not, I repeat, not sorry for the glare, because that's what my lives do. They give you a little glare on camera, but it's totally acceptable right now, in my opinion, because these books are beautiful. I saw this one here from Alex Comic Quarter, and I'm like, yeah, I totally need to get this one right here. This Princess Leia number one, Mark Brooks. A lot of these, this is going to be Spider-Man heavy, obviously, with me, but deal with it, right? Because they're all awesome. 601, J. Scott. This is a cool variant that I've gotten. ASM 654, the first Venom, Flash Thompson, what do you call it? Agent Venom there. This one looks beautiful in high definition. Looked gorgeous before, but now it just, oh, wow, it's just amazing. 569, New Ways to Die, that's the Adi Grana Venom cover. Web of Spider-Man number one. Pretty decent copy. It's got a little tanning on the side over here, like maybe a book or something was sitting on it and it just kind of faded it right out. But whatever, I've had it for a while. Very cool though. Looks just amazing. Get some of these down. Keep rolling with this. Oh, this one came out gorgeous. Oof. Poe Dameron number 10. The variant there. Star Wars 40th anniversary. You got Leia and R2. It's just a great, great cover. Oh, I love it. Love it. Avengers Ultron Forever, number one. With, who is that CBA? I forget her name. Very cool cover. Oh, this one came out beautiful. We got Catwoman number 70. And that's obviously Adam Hughes. Very cool. Very sharp. Look at that glare. Look at the glare. Another Adam Hughes. Right there is Zatanna number 16. All red covers. Very cool. Oh, this one's just, this was gorgeous to begin with, and it's awesomer now. We got ASM 36, and it definitely shows the glare, you know. Look at that. Oh, I'm right there. See? Hi. Very cool. Now, the cool thing about Mylar, it brings out your awesome modern age books, but it also makes your silvers, your old ones, look even better. I mean, yeah, you know, this, you can see this. This one's beat up. It's had its fair share of abuse, or love, as I like to say. ASM 41, first Rhino. Chilling in Mylar now. Let's get this down. Look at that. Killing Joke, first print. Just gorgeous. So once you go Mylar, you don't go back. Obviously, like, it's just amazing. Tales of Teen Titans, 44, George Perez cover, Marv Wolfman story. First Nightwing. Oh, this one here, oh yeah. Satana, number 5, Brian Bolland cover. And was it Chad Harding on the insides? So, look at that. Really cool cover of her. The glare. ASM 252. We all know about that one. Put these down. Some more J. Scott goodness. 607. She-Hulk number 1. Beautiful. ASM 300. Nice. Right there. Is that a newsstand? Did they have newsstands back then? Oh, I love it. This one came out gorgeous too. 122. Goblin Last Stand. There we go. Bring that back a little bit for you. This one's sexy as hell now. 121. You know, not the perfect condition book. It's got a little stuff going on over here. A little bend. That couldn't get pressed out, and a little fading, not fading, but a stain over here. But overall, really sharp looking book. Presents awesome, especially in high definition. Backdrop's gonna fall. Ooh, here's a book I wanted to show you guys. ASM 569, first cover appearance of Anti-Venom. I have no idea why this book is so hot on eBay right now. This is, past sales are $80 to $120. So go to your LCS, look for ASM 569. If you can find the regular cover, which is probably in the long box, that's going for $20-$25 now. I don't know why. I showed you the Adi Granoff, the Venom one. That's the one that everyone kind of knows about. You know, that's always been a pricey book. This is a second print variant, and this one is flying off the shelves. So you might be able to find that in a long box somewhere. So go check that out. Dig for it. This cover was awesome to begin with, because it's one of those foil ones. But look at it now. Boom. Just shines. Shine, shine, shine. Rebirth number 1, Teen Titans. Ooh, Tommy. Touchdown, Tommy. Can't fall. I'll put you over here, Tommy. Nah, just drop you down. Avenging Spider-Man number 9. First Carol Danvers as Miss Marvel, or Captain Marvel, excuse me. Gorgeous Dotson cover. Finch. Love David Finch. He's going to come to Boston Comic Con. So we'll have to check out his autograph right there. David Finch. Maybe somewhere on the thigh. I don't know. Pretty cool. Avengers 196, The First Taskmaster. Good book to have. This one again, probably five or so. Not a very, high grade, mid grade. A lot of my older books are in mid grade condition like that. And that's fine by me. I like that. Oops, backdrop's falling behind. I'm just not ready for this vid. ASM 361, Carnage Parents, First Carnage. We're gonna get some more J. Scott. We got 606, Sketch. It's 606, the regular. And 606, another one there. Beautiful. Looks awesome in Mylar. This thing's awesome. Oh, I love this comic. Fantastic Four 112. Joe Sinnott right there. Got him to autograph that right there last year at Rhode Island Con. Again, it's got its fair share of issues. No big deal to me. It's an older book. Had him personalize it to me. It looks like it had a tape pull at one point somewhere. But iconic cover. Love it. Joe Sinnott. Couple more. We got Secret Wars number 8, autographed by Zach and Beatty. Look at that variant right there. That's amazing. Pasquale Fieri. 674. That's the cover swipe to that Thor or Silver Surfer number 4 or 3. With Thor and the Rainbow Bridge. That's beautiful. Cool book to have. ASM number 4, the Ramos variant. First Silk. New Ways to, Renew Your Vows, J. Scott Campbell. That's a beautiful, sexy one right there. My all-time favorite cover to this date, I think, that's come out. Just love that one right there. ASM, Renew Your Vows, number 1, J. Scott Campbell. Just gorgeous. It just shows what Spider-Man, should be. It's Mary Jane, it's Peter, it's Spidey. It's awesome. Get these down. I got a couple more to go, guys. Stick with me. We got ASM 238. I got the newsstand right here and the regular edition. Looking awesome in Mylar now. Look at all that glare. Good condition copies. I want to say that this one is in better shape than that. They both do have the tattoos. John Romita Jr. will be at Boston Comic Con. So one of them will find its way to him. Have him autograph it. That'd be cool. Again, old books look brand new in Mylar. And this one's not too bad. Not a bad shape. Second appearance of the Green Goblin. ASM number 17. Not bad. ASM 100. A John Romita cover. Really cool with the black and white. The faces of everybody in the back there. That one's nice. ASM 194, First Black Cat. ASM 120, Second Battle with the Hulk. ASM 119, First Battle with the Hulk. Really cool. Board. What's going on with my backdrop today? Falling. ASM 101. First Morbius. It's seen its better days. Fits perfect in my collection. Looks awesome in high def now. ASM Renew Your Vows number 2, the Stan Lee one. Let me turn it so the glare's out of the way for you. J. Scott Campbell edition. X Factor number 6. First Apocalypse. Very nice. Some Art Germ goodness. Batgirl number 12. Detective Comics number 370. I want to say that's the first Neil Adams work on Detective Comics, if I'm not mistaken. Spider-Woman number 1. Two more. Astonishing Tales 25. First Deathlok. And the last one. Some Adam Hughes. Finish it off with some Adam Hughes. Catwoman number 74. So, perfect. They look awesome. Appreciate all the feedback I had gotten on a Facebook post about these. And I look forward to my next 50. And then I will not make the mistake. And I will order those fullbacks next time. So, all right. Until next time, guys. Until the next 50 are bagged. I'll talk to you later.